It's true. I am a newcomer to the ranching life. A recent transplant in your community. And I've learned a great deal living among you. Much still to learn. But I am one of you. A man whose livelihood depends on the fair dealings laid out by his neighbors. And like you, my business is bound to this.
That's rich. From a man who welched on his agreement.
I was wrong. Yes, I walked away from the Marquis deal and got my asking price from Chicago, but this was only the veneer of success. By the time that my cattle had reached the city, they had shed significant weight. And to be frank, I would have turned much more profit had I simply sold them here. This decision was not about economics, but it was about pride. And that is no reason to let this town tear itself apart.
So, what? We should just swallow whatever the Marquis feeds us?
No. If we truly want prosperity, we must not see ourselves as competitors, nor as enemies. This is the only sure path to disaster. But if every rancher binds himself to his neighbor, a collective democratic force, we may hope to control our destiny.
Hear, hear!
Or else be at the mercy of any single man.